Dr. Charles Richard Drew was an eminent black scientist and researcher, an innovator in blood plasma preservation. Dr. Drew died in 1950 at the age of 45 from injuries he sustained in an automobile accident, leaving a legacy of commitment to academic excellence that is at the heart of the Charles Drew Science Scholars Program.
I got a letter in the mail that I had been accepted to the program and I wanted to learn more about it. So when I came up for my orientation in March, I met with the Drew people, with my parents, and we were so impressed by it that we ultimately decided that this was the place for me.
When I was moving in Rather Hall, I just loved decorating my room, honestly. I loved decorating my room, putting my room together with my family before they left. And there was some complications, but it was okay. The room ended up looking really nice in the end. And just seeing the type of students that I'll be living with for the next year, it just really made me feel comfortable and like I was at home.
Through Drew, I was able to get a research experience over the summer and it will continue during the semester. Just doing that research has made me realize that there are so many questions that we don't know the answer to regarding research about just like plants, but also research about humans. And so it's made me really interested in more medical research. And that's something I also want to pursue within my medical career.
I've experienced community here definitely my freshman year, in which we all lived on the same floor. I've made some of my best friends that I still have, even as a junior. And as well as having classes together, it's nice because it's really hard to go through like the chemistry and organic chemistry and all those classes, but having friends with you that you can study with and work on homework with, it's just nice to have that support.
Being a Drew Scholar has introduced to me that I have a passion to help others and to teach others and to be a resource for others. And I didn't know that until I started working in the office and meeting incoming students and their parents and their families.
When I started at MSU, I saw all the different things that people were doing, and I was like, I want to do that. And being in this position that I am right now, where I can share what great experiences I've had as an MSU and Drew Scholar, has been incredible for me, from speaking to other students to just talking to about my experience to alumni. I think right now I'm living the greatest dream that I could possibly want from MSU.